5 things I hate about convertibles. I have reduced trunk space. I don't get a grip handle like everybody else. I don't even get a window frame. It's frameless. What if the windows scatter? I always press the wrong button and end up dropping all for windows. I don't get enough sound isolation. I can hear everything on the road. It feels like I have a hole somewhere in the car. I suggest that you think twice before getting a convertible. Don't be a fool like me. Get yourself a minivan. Thank me later.